sound quality is surprisingly good for such a compact device. I found the bass to be punchy and the mids and highs to be clear and well-defined. In terms of fitness tracking, the D-Song doesn't disappoint. It offers a range of features including step counting, heart rate monitoring, and sleep tracking. I particularly appreciated the variety of sport modes available, which allowed me to accurately track my workouts whether I was running, cycling, or doing yoga. The battery life on this device is impressive. With moderate use, I was able to get about 3 to 4 days out of the watch before needing to recharge. The earbuds themselves lasted around 3 to 4 hours on a single charge, which was sufficient for my daily commute and workout sessions. While the D-Song may not have all the bells and whistles of more expensive smartwatches, it offers excellent value for money. Its combination of smartwatch functionality and convenient built-in earbuds make it a solid choice for those on a budget. Coming in at number 6 on our list is the Guike smartwatch with earbuds. This device caught my attention with its sleek design and impressive 1.96-inch HD color display. The large screen makes it easy to read notifications and navigate through the various features of the watch. The standout feature of the Guike is undoubtedly its built-in earbuds. These true wireless earbuds are discreetly housed within the watch body and can be easily accessed when needed. I was pleasantly surprised by the audio quality. The earbuds delivered clear, balanced sound with a decent amount of bass. In terms of smartwatch functionality, the Guike offers a comprehensive suite of features. It includes fitness tracking capabilities such as step counting, heart rate monitoring, and sleep analysis. I found the exercise modes to be particularly useful, allowing me to track a variety of activities from running to swimming. One feature that impressed me was the watch's IP67 water resistance rating. This means it can withstand submersion in water up to 1 meter deep for 30 minutes, making it suitable for swimming and other water-based activities. I tested this out in the pool and was pleased to find that the watch continued to function perfectly. Battery life is another strong point for the Guike. With normal use, I was able to get about 5 to 7 days of use before needing to recharge. The earbuds themselves lasted around 4 to 5 hours on a single charge, which was more than enough for my daily needs. At number 5, we have the WatchOut WearPod smartwatch with wireless earbuds. This device stands out with its military-grade durability and GPS functionality, making it an excellent choice for outdoor enthusiasts and fitness fanatics. The WatchOut WearPods features a robust design with a 1.3-inch touchscreen display protected by Corning Gorilla Glass. I found the screen to be bright and responsive, even when using it outdoors in bright sunlight. The military-grade construction gave me confidence that this watch could withstand the rigors of my outdoor activities. The built-in wireless earbuds are a key feature of this smartwatch. They're stored conveniently in the watch band and can be easily accessed when needed. The sound quality impressed me. The audio was clear and well-balanced, with good bass response. I particularly enjoyed using them during my workouts, as they stayed securely in place even during intense exercise. In terms of fitness tracking, the WatchOut WearPods excels. It offers a wide range of sports modes and can track metrics such as heart rate, steps taken, calories burned, and sleep quality. The built-in GPS was a standout feature for me, allowing for accurate tracking of outdoor activities without the need to carry a smartphone. Battery life on the WatchOut WearPods is impressive. I was able to get about 5 to 7 days of use from the watch on a single charge, even with regular GPS use. The earbuds themselves lasted around 4 to 5 hours, which was more than sufficient for my needs. Coming in at number 4 is the Heidzing smartwatch with earbuds. This device caught my attention with its stylish design and impressive array of features. The watch boasts a 1.54-inch full-touch color screen that I found to be bright, clear, and responsive. The standout feature of the Heidzing was its integrated wireless earbuds. These earbuds are neatly tucked away in the watch band and can be easily accessed when needed. I was impressed by the sound quality. The audio was clear and well-balanced, with a surprisingly good bass response for such small earbuds. In terms of smartwatch functionality, the Heidzing offers a comprehensive suite of features. It includes all the standard fitness tracking capabilities such as step counting, heart rate monitoring, and sleep analysis. I particularly appreciated the blood oxygen monitoring feature, which provided valuable insights into my overall health. One feature that stood out to me was the watch's ability to make and receive phone calls directly. The call quality was clear, and I found this feature to be incredibly convenient when my phone wasn't immediately accessible. The watch also supports message notifications, which I found to be a great way to stay connected without constantly checking my phone. Battery life on the Haizing was solid. With normal use, I was able to get about 4 to 5 days of use before needing to recharge. The earbuds themselves lasted around 3 to 4 hours on a single charge, which was sufficient for my daily commute and workout sessions. Taking the third spot on our list is the Finno smartwatch with Bluetooth earbuds. This device impressed me with its premium build quality and advanced features. The watch features a 1.6-inch AMOLED display that I found to be incredibly vibrant and easy to read in all lighting conditions. The Finno's built-in Bluetooth earbuds are a standout feature. They're discreetly housed within the watch body and can be easily accessed when needed. The sound quality of these earbuds is exceptional. I experienced clear, detailed audio with a wide sound stage and impressive bass response. In terms of smartwatch functionality, the Finno is packed with features. It offers comprehensive fitness tracking capabilities, including heart rate monitoring, step counting, and sleep analysis. I was particularly impressed with its ECG function, which provided valuable insights into my heart health. One feature that sets the Finno apart is its standalone cellular connectivity. This allowed me to make calls, send messages, and stream music without needing to carry my smartphone. I found this incredibly liberating during workouts and outdoor activities. Battery life on the Finno is impressive. Even with regular use of its advanced features, I was able to get about 3 to 4 days of use before needing to recharge. The earbuds themselves lasted around 4 to 5 hours on a single charge, which was more than sufficient for my daily needs. Coming in at number 2 is the Ativix smartwatch with earbuds. This device caught my eye with its sleek, round design and impressive 1.53-inch high-definition display. The screen is bright, clear, and responsive, making it easy to navigate through the watch's many features. The Ativix's built-in earbuds are a key feature of this smartwatch. They're conveniently stored within the watch body and can be easily accessed when needed. I was impressed by the sound quality. The audio was clear and well-balanced, with good bass response. The earbuds also feature noise cancellation, which I found to be effective in blocking out ambient noise during my commute and workouts. In terms of fitness tracking, the Ativix offers a comprehensive suite of features. It includes all the standard capabilities such as step counting, heart rate monitoring, and sleep analysis. I particularly appreciated the variety of sport modes available, which allow me to accurately track a wide range of activities from running to swimming. One standout feature of the Ativix is its ability to store and play music directly from the watch. With 4GB of built-in storage, I was able to load up my favorite workout playlists and listen to them without needing to carry my phone. This was incredibly convenient during my runs and gym sessions. Battery life on the Ativix is impressive. With normal use, I was able to get about 5 to 7 days of use before needing to recharge. The earbuds themselves lasted around 4 to 5 hours on a single charge, which was more than sufficient for my daily needs. And finally, taking the top spot on our list is the Woluwowa smartwatch with earbuds. This device truly impressed me with its combination of advanced features, sleek design, and exceptional performance. The watch boasts a 1.69-inch high-definition touchscreen display that I found to be incredibly vibrant and responsive. The standout feature of the Woluwowa is undoubtedly its integrated wireless earbuds. These earbuds are seamlessly integrated into the watch design and can be easily accessed when needed. The sound quality is outstanding. I experienced rich, detailed audio with deep bass and clear highs. The earbuds also feature active noise cancellation, which I found to be highly effective in blocking out ambient noise. In terms of smartwatch functionality, the Woluwowa is packed with features. It offers comprehensive fitness tracking capabilities, including heart rate monitoring, blood oxygen level measurement, and sleep analysis. I was particularly impressed with its stress monitoring feature, which provided valuable insights into my daily stress levels and offered guided breathing exercises to help manage stress. One feature that sets the Woluwowa apart is its advanced health monitoring capabilities. In addition to standard fitness tracking, it offers features like blood pressure monitoring and body temperature measurement. While these features shouldn't replace professional medical advice, I found them to be useful for keeping a general eye on my health. Battery life on the Woluwowa is exceptional. Even with regular use of its advanced features and earbuds, I was able to get about 7 to 10 days of use before needing to recharge. The earbuds themselves lasted around 5 to 6 hours on a single charge, which was more than enough for my daily needs. In conclusion, These smartwatches with built-in earbuds offer a unique combination of features that can greatly enhance your daily life. Whether you're a fitness enthusiast, a busy professional, or just someone who loves tech gadgets, there's a device on this list that's sure to meet your needs. From the budget-friendly Dsong to the feature-packed Woluwa, each of these smartwatches offers something special. Remember to consider factors like compatibility with your smartphone, battery life, and specific features that matter most to you when making your choice. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to like and subscribe for more tech reviews.